So, guys, we just got back from that vet place from in Brunswick, and we had to put Zoe to sleep. So, Zoe is dead. Each one like, guys, to respect Zoe. She was the prettiest cat we ever had in our lives. Me and my mom. So yeah, guys, each one like to respect Zoe's death and that she's resting in peace, and I will see you in the next video. Peace.